Welcome to Aspen. Here in the birthplace of extreme winter sports, you're not going to find a lot of pristine racing conditions. Up in the Rockies, you're not only racing against other drivers, but your biggest competitor is Mother Nature herself. Anticipate those icy turns and watch your top speed.
Another podium. Guess I should be getting used to this. You've been invited to compete in the Rockstar Trans World Clash. So far, this season's progressing better than I ever expected.
Okay, Land Rush is a bit like Rallycross, only bigger and more aggressive. The off-road circuits are twisted with jumps, banks and a whole lot of craziness to keep the races raw. The only thing separating you and the chaos is your four-wheel drive Land Rush truck or the more exposed rear-wheel drive buggies. Stay in control of your nerves and you'll cross the finish line first. Come on, mate. Challenge yourself with a higher difficulty. Unless you're chicken, that is.
Thank you.
This is a good step towards the final. Keep it up.
If you race like that every time, we're gonna have a lot of finals to look forward to.
You've qualified for the final. Nicely done. Here's hoping we see you on the podium.
You've owned the last few races. Why don't you increase the difficulty and see how you do against some real competition?
Right, cut. 60,
already in finish. That's fantastic. Wait until I tell our sponsors.
Let me give you some advice. Oh, who am I kidding? You're a rallycross star.
Great race. I'd say you're ready to tackle the next Dirt Tour event.
Halfway through the season and looking very strong out there.
Hey, Teabag, I've been keeping my bosses updated on your progress. They're so happy with you. They think you're ready to go to the DC Gymkhana Academy at Battersea in London.
Dude, you're going to love this. Master Gymkhana, and there's no telling how high your star will fly.
And I hear they've lined up a bit of a legend to show you the ropes. Can you get him to sign my wrench? Welcome to Monte Carlo. They've been racing here for a century now, but the competition's still just as intense. The tracks are tight and twisty, with unpredictable road conditions making this more than your average asphalt challenge. Win here, and you'll have conquered the granddaddy of rally races.
Easy left, easy right, 40.
That was a tough one, but you passed with flying colours.
It's never a gamble to bet on you, mate.